All right, here we go.
Rank I want back. The I want the jag.rar skin.
Oh, I have that one.
Thanks. That makes me feel better.
I know. One day you're gonna come visit America, or vice versa, and then you get to play with it.
Yeah, because I'm sure all the skins that I have, you have sevenfold.
Probably.
Yeah, not probably, definitely.
I don't think I'm scared of... Oh yeah, I don't like this girl at all. I hate her.
Who?
Bassett in 1v1. It's mainly because I can't counter her. I can't counter her.
It's her attacks, man. She's got a really good combo.
How do you counter her? And then...
I watched a guy, he's a YouTuber. And he's like a smart YouTuber. And he's like, he was doing 1v1s on stream against his subscribers. And he's like, oh, yo, dude, what are you going to pick? And then they'll be like, oh, I'm going to pick this person. Then he tabs out of Smite and then jumps onto Google and looks up the gold counter for it.
Oh my gosh.
And then and then when he beats them, he's like, yeah, I'm the best. And stuff like that, just for a joke.
So you know what I'm going to play in solo? Rank?
Who?
Hades. Tank Hades.
Yeah, I know. I had a feeling you were about to say that exact word.
Dude, he's the freaking most retardist freaking god. He's so dumb because you only have to counter build against one freaking type in rank. In duel. So, all I have to do is build half of my thing. The rest is damage. It's so nice. So I'm not locking up 4 slots for Guardian. I'm locking up only 2. And that's just game over. Game over, son. Game over.
Game over, man. Game over. Is that how it goes?
Yeah, you should take your, what am I doing here?
Hades.
Executing. Take your, What is going on? My dude is spinning, like, uncontrollably. Where's Janos? Please! Uh-oh.
I might have when Janus wrecks you.
No, dude. He's a 10 god, so he's decent with him. His kills are 870, his assists are 1,000 some odd. Why would Janos wreck me, though? Because...
You got that combo, unless you got Puri.
No, you get Genji's guard and Voidstone, and you win. Coupling this integral shield, you should... Oh, are we not on the same boat with this? Duel is like so weird because I don't even pick up the freaking jungle. It's like, it's just bad. Sometimes I go and raid their jungle because it just ends up being better. Oh, it worked. It straight up worked.
Get through this.
Come on, Janos. Don't you want it?
Watch your step.
I love it. It's too much fun. All right, back to lane.
Alright, I'll be back in a tick.
Alright. What? Here we go. Now he's dead. If he doesn't go home, he's gonna die. Oh, that was annoying. Oh no! That's okay. That's what I get. Structural integrity has been reinforced. So we don't need to any power. That was my bad. Pretty sure I'm still gonna be up on him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Watch your step.
Ooh, runner.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get through this. Watch your step.
Oh, he's starting again.
Watch your step.
Your middle tower is under attack.
system's programmed to fight to the very end.
Watch your step.
Well, that plane has been tested, and it failed.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, balls.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wind. Dang it. So we have that. All right, build the power now with the lifesteal.
That's actually a
dominant. Gosh, I need to farm. He can't get to 11. Cooldown boots. That's also on my car.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
smell.
Garbage call, ref. Your middle tower is under attack.
All right, time to get speed. It's not.
This should increase the rate at which my offensive capabilities approach infinity.
Watch your step. Systems.
Damn.
You have been slain. Win probability now increased by
6.94%.
Right, I'm back.
Dude, this match is freaking nutty, dude. He's outmaneuvering me because of his movement speed. That's why he's winning, barely. But we're trading punches, like, he gets a kill, I get a kill, he gets a kill, I get a kill. It's freaking, it's making me sweat. But if I get lock onto him at all, he's done. He is
done. Yeah, I got, I did a ranked 1v1. It was me, and I was playing Susano versus Ryzen.
Yeah.
I built Bulwark of Hope and Genji's Guard. And I was outlasting him. Every time.
Really?
Yeah. I was outplaying him.
Yeah, that's what it is. Like, everyone on 1v1 ranks, they don't counter build the guy. That's why hybrid characters would be so good. because you can do physical and magical with one character. That'd be super good. But I'm one item away from game over, and there's nothing he can do about it. To have a thing.
Tech speed Hades?
No.
It's the new meta, Jacob. The tech
it's
speed.
Not. No. It's not.
It is, dude, I promise.
For real?
No, it's not. I'm just taking the mickey.
He's not even a melee-based character. His auto attack sucks.
Yeah, Polynomicon telekinesis. He'll be sweet.
Stupidest thing I've ever seen. He's dead now. Oh, he's not dead. Cancer. He went in his thing before me.
There needs to be a, I reckon there should be an item that does damage over time.
Got him. Is it enough to finish that item off?
My own goddamn allies are shooting arrows at us.
I think I have to take the tower.
In 10 days, I'm getting an iPhone.
Really?
Which is good, because I've had shitty phones for the majority of my life. Not that it matters, because all I do is text people to pick me up from school and shit like that.
Yeah. Not...
yeah. That important. I have the sickest looking armor, dude.
Yeah, it's over. He can't touch me anymore. You gotta watch this, Connor. There's nothing he can do.
If you check, check it up on YouTube, I'll watch it. Sure.
Oh, I like people watching me live. No, it's okay. I will do that. But it is super over. I got full cooldown just barely with my last item. And now there's nothing. He can't even touch me. I'm gonna go get the damage buff, and then it'll just be over. I don't know where he is. I have my out. There he is. We've ruined their firewall. Your team has destroyed a enemy Phoenix. That's bullshit, stupid.
I can hold 100 and something men, 104 men. A new threshold. The Great and his Great Halls of Sargoth. Felt like watching a funny movie today, so I was pretty close to buying the interview.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Apparently that's really good.
Interview.
Yeah, just funny. You know, just take the piss.
Yeah. 20 seconds on my ult.
Watch your step.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Oh, I did it.
Did you know that all Cyborgs are mercenaries? They just love heavy metal.
Good game. Checkmate.
Did you beat him?
I told you. See, in 1v1 ranks, I build my defense up first and then my cooldown and damage, kind of in a combination. But I did damage because he was at high output damage, so it was kind of like first who pulled the trigger first. But then he started going cooldown, so I had to go cooldown. Ugh, but he built cooldown faster than me because he clears lanes better than I do.
Yeah.
Which sucked. So, I mean, I took a few hits right off the bat and I was trading because I didn't build my movement until my freaking last second to last item. But I had to eventually. Alright, you ready to have a go at this?
Yep.